Within the project, fruit orchards, tamarind courts, herbal gardens, acupressure pathways sounds good to me. Today I am in Pune city and one project is launched where builder is offering perfectly planned homes. Kasakai Pune, maja nao Shilpi Dudeja. Welcome to our segment where I review the project for you and simplify your home purchase. Today I am at Hadapsar. Here Shapurji Palonji has launched a phase 3 in Joy Ville Hadapsar NX. Builder is offering here lifestyle amenities. Let's check out. I will take you inside this project. We will check developer's background. I will tell you about the location USP. We will see project specifications. We will do price analysis also. Apart from this, we will see competing projects in the locality. Let's first evaluate the location. Shapurji Palonji's Joy Ville Hadapsar is located in Shevalewadi, adjacent to Pune's fast-growing eastern suburb micro-market of Hadapsar. The location is touted as Hadapsar NX by the developer and is along the Pune-Solapur highway. It is in proximity with Magarpatta IT Park, SP Info City. The project enjoys connectivity to the following localities. Manjri is 1 km, Hadapsar 3 km, Fursungi 4 km, Handewadi 6 km, Kharadi 8 km far from this project. A number of educational institutes including school, colleges and medical facilities like hospitals and clinics and recreational centers are easily accessible from here. Joy Ville Hadapsar NX is situated strategically to let its resident enjoy seamless connectivity to all the key landmarks of the city. Pune Railway Station and Pune Airport in proximity, outstation travel becomes seamless and stress-free. Some prominent schools that can be easily accessed from this project include Lexicon International School, the Kalyani School, Pawar Public School, HDFC School are within 3 to 5 kilometers. Similarly, prominent hospitals in the neighborhood including Yog Multi-Speciality Hospital 150 meters away, Sayedri Super Speciality Hospital is 4 kilometers from this locality, Noble Hospital is 5 kilometers away. Amnora Mall, Seasons Mall, 93 Avenue Mall is within the 6 km radius. Shapurji Palonji Real Estate stands tall in the Indian real estate. As a significant part of 155-year-old Shapurji Palonji Group is multi-business group. Since 2016, 6 projects have been launched under the Joyville platform to offer affordable homes, of which 3 are in Pune, one of each in Mumbai, Hawra near Kolkata and Gurugram. In Pune, the 3 projects under this platform are Joyville Hinjewadi and Joyville Sensorium in Hinjewadi in West Pune and Joyville Hadapsar NX in East Pune. Now let's explore the project specifications and I will tell you about the pricing and the possession date also.
Project is on 21 acres, 80% open space, 8.8 acres central amenities, 60 plus amenities are within the project. Total 21 towers are proposed. First phase launched in 2020 October. 14 towers are launched in all 3 phases. In phase 1, 9 towers are already launched. In phase 2, 3 towers are launched. And in phase 3, 2 towers are launched. In each tower, there are 22 floors. Provision of stilt and basement parking in every tower. All phases are registered under MahaRERA. 35,000 square feet clubhouse, 1,000 tree within the project, walking boulevard, barbecue lawns, pet parks, teenager gardens, amphitheaters, parent zones, festival lawns, open air cinema. The project is registered with EDGE and IFC Innovation for Green Building Certification.
Third phase, builder has launched 2 towers. In this, there are option of 1, 2 and 3 BHK apartments.
In third phase, builder will launch another 3 towers in future.
Now let's explore the layout of the project. Here you can see there is a model. This is a 21-acre land parcel is here. You can see this project was launched in phases. Phase 1 was launched in 2020. Phase 2 was launched this year in January, and now they have just launched this phase 3. You can check this out, and further there is another land parcel here also. On that they will launch phase 4. Phase 1 is under construction, phase 2 is under construction, and this is phase 3. Here will be 6 towers. You can check, 3 towers are here, 3 towers are here. So amenities are also different for this phase, and further you can see here also they are going to launch another phase, and in this also more than 6 towers will be there. Around the project you can see on the back side there is a water canal. So layout is kind of a linear, you can see this. Now I will take you on a tour of 726 square feet sample apartment, which will give you an idea that how your flat will look like. So before entering to the apartment, you can see builder has just placed a disclaimer here. You can check this. Once you will enter to this flat, you can see this kind of home automation will be there in every flat. From your mobile, you can operate this home. So this is a foyer area. This is 5x4. This is a wooden door. You can see this here. Once you will enter here, this is a living area. You can see this, which is 14x10. There is an attached balcony. You can see this also. Balcony of living area is 10x5. All the vitrified tiles will be like this only. You can see this. These doors will be like this. And in balcony, you will get vitrified tiles and this kind of railing builder will provide. You can see this also. According to 726 square feet carpet size, dining space is enough. But if you will ask me, I think this is less space for dining area. You cannot put here 6-seater. You have to place only 4-seater dining table here only. So now once you will enter to the kitchen, you will get all these wall tiles which you are seeing. These are the tiles will be like this only. Builder is giving you only granite marble here. Kitchen area is 8x6x7. There will be no hob, no chimney, no cupboards, nothing will be there. Builder is just providing you sink and the granite marble here. Here also, opposite side also, you will get granite marble here. Attached to this, you can see this is a utility space, dry balcony is there. So this is the first bedroom of this sample apartment. You can see this. According to 726 square feet carpet area, you can see this is a nice spacious bedroom. The size of this bedroom is 10x11.6. You can see this. Here builder has for just reference placed Almira. Bedside table is also there. So space is nice here. Builder is giving window here. There is no balcony. You can see there are the sliding windows are there. So before going to master bedroom, this is a common toilet here. The WC will be like this only. The branded fittings will be like this. Shower panel will be like this. These all tiles, wall tiles and floor tiles will be like this only. I will tell you, these kind of lights will not be there. This is not part of the project. This mirror is not part of this project. But this vanity area will be like this only. So from this passage, you can move towards the master bedroom. This is the master bedroom area. The size of this bedroom is 10x13. There is a wardrobe placed by a builder. You can see in this flat. And apart from this, the bed is here. Then again, also there is a side table. So space is good enough here. You can see there is no doors, only panels are given. So you need to adjust in your mind that doors are not here, so space can be a constraint here, because there will be door also placed for this bathroom also, and for kitchen, for other areas also. The concept of window is here. The bathrooms are same. You can see size is also almost same. The one thing is only different is that the window is here.
When I compare this project with others in the vicinity, Godrej Park Ridge and Kohinoor Iris Park are under construction in different phases. Godrej Park Ridge and Kohinoor Iris Park projects are smaller in size. In Godrej Park Ridge project, 3 BHK apartment cost is 78 lakh rupees. In Kohinoor Iris Park, 1 BHK cost is around 30 lakh rupees. Price in this locality is nearby between 6,000 rupees to 7,000 rupees per square feet, depending on the project and the location.
Joyville project has many amenities in comparison to other projects, and it is on better location.
Apart from this, locality is facing several issues as well in terms of traffic jam in peak hours and outside the gated community. Problem like lack of road infrastructure and proper drainage system is a common problem here.
Hadapsar is a prominent location. It is a good blend of residential and IT parks here. And project like Joyville is fulfilling the dreams of aspirational home buyers. I hope you like this video. For more such reviews, you can subscribe to MBTV. With camera person Manish Sharma, this is Shilpi Dudeja signing off from Pune City.